my eyes, I can see your glory. When I raise my hands, I can touch your face. When I bow my knees, I stand before you, and Christ is formed in me. Awake my soul, prepare an entrance for your glory, and let my heart become a throne for you to dwell. And when I need your Holy Spirit more than life itself, then Christ is formed in me. When I lose myself, I reflect your image. When I break my will, then I am whole. When I give my all, I find life everlasting, and Christ is born.
Christ is born.